Yes, I got it.
Oh. Doubled him.
How cute.
All right, where's
hello?
Down due to downtown, and he misses the swirly beeper.
Does he have the fuck?
Oh no!
Up the whistle.
He does not have the
whiff. Whiff cities it.
Oh my god, he's going for boost.
Oh.
Okay, here he goes, attempting the swirly beep bopper. Oh, and he beats him with a booper. From downtown Uchiha with a lead and a beep.
Take a moment to appreciate this dance. All right, well, that's gotta get clipped. I gotta turn that in.
Go play No Man.
No!
No!
Fucking no!
And furthermore,
why?
What are you guys gonna do? More Rocket League?
So I gave chat the option of Rocket League or something else. Or Hails. Mm-hmm. And I said I'd ignore them. So, heads, I guess. I don't have a point.
How do I jump off the zip line?
I see you at least. No, I can't even.
Boys and girls of every age, won't you come to?
What?
This is our town of Halloween.
Nice.
He's walked it in.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
It's like it was stuck
this
in your car.
No, you're doing it better. You do it like a smoker's voice. Like, this is Halloween.
How did you know I was coming this way? Oh my god, my screen shares on.
It's not why, but.
Following the ball.
Just following the ball.
No way.
Yes! My computer crashed at that moment. This song wouldn't. Like, this song's doing it.
Oh. Oh, sorry, sister. Hey, mom, can you make me a sandwich?
Back to the kitchen.
Oh, and he's gonna be off the stream real fast.
Guys, I gotta go. Just kidding. Don't worry me.
Oh man, and then you start hearing a hockey stick banging against the door.
That's just me. I think y'all are crazy. We're going to do a poll in which I will not pay attention to. Do we continue to play Rocket League? Or do we look for something else? Well, I don't actually have a coin, but I'm sure we'll figure something out. He's literally done more damage to his own teammate than us.
Yes, dude. He almost did it again. Maybe I can get him to kill his teammate.
Yeah.
I did.
We'll be right back.
Well, I'm actually switched over, but everything get broken right here for a moment there. Anyway, we're back here live again, all the time, every time, Rocket League. All right, let's do the Halloween one first.
While I'm waiting, let's see the audio. See if it's loud music.
All right, I'm talking to the mic and I'm looking away into it now. See if it's working. Music is kind of loud.
And now there's nothing playing.
Oh, music just stopped.
When you feel the world is over.
So, if I said this is Smashing Pumpkins, would that be kind of cringy?
But we're not smashing them, though.
You're not smashing them. Play this game with boost on all the time. Never let go. Three demos at least. I don't know what you guys are doing. I was just blowing people up though.
I was in the air in the net. I couldn't do anything about it.
How you doing, Smurf? You're supposed to go for them, not me.
Well, you can't turn with the boost on all the time.
She's got a drift. How many demos you got this game, Chubbs, huh? How you doing, Smurf? How you feeling? How's your ligaments?
How do you... You can drift and boost at the same time? Wow.
Oh, new things you learned.
That's crazy. Even though it really doesn't help. You're just kind of wasting boost at that point.
Never waste boost. Aw, oh, that would've been sweet. Double demo. I do hear video games are the best medicine. That shot somehow.
Alright, so Rocket League is not the game for today.
We're playing the worst game mode for you to think about that. Unless you're physically in pain now because of this game.
So if my brain hurts, is that physical or emotional? Got it in for you.
He did. It's really nice of him. I think it's a trick, though. Maybe it's a treat. Aw, look at you being a good brother. Cats, 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 and more cats, cats. Kitty kit. I was breathless, my heart restless. Every turn felt like it was wrong, but I kept going to show I was strong. Pushing to my own song, but you came. You know, it actually flurried out here a little bit, so snow's coming in soon. Maybe you guys will have some snow days, where you know it. Or at least we will. And you'll get more days off from school.
Not in California.
Oh yeah, they have a fire going on perpetually. You know, you're right. It's always going to be warm there. Hey, you want to try to do some hoops?
Yeah,
see
whatever.
See if your luck changes.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
United States. Yeah, whatever. I think I got it, Chubbs. I think. I might. I probably don't. I'm gonna go for it.
Yeah, and he was there for the jump.
Amazing positioning. Oh, look at that shot. Look at what I just did. Those skills. Look at that triple dusty reset musty flunk.
What are you even?
I don't know. But yeah, I did it. Game says I did it.
Yeah, look what else you just did.
Yeah, look at that. I just passed it for a dunk.
Oh, your shot would have just went in.
I know. They didn't have to do anything. I set up them pretty good, didn't I? Oh, he saved it. Jobs, I know what you mean well, but how do you always end up right next to me? Bumping me. You got this. I believe in you. Okay. Damn it, Jobs. Are you going for me? Stop it. Oh, my brain hurts. I'm trying to basically 1v3 at this point because my mind is saying, okay, Chubbs is going to hit me. Chubbs is going to hit me. Damn it, Chubbs. I hate you.
Wow, you can really screw up your own teammate in this game.
Why do you do this to me?
You didn't say you were going to get it. I was just getting the boost, that's all.
You got this. What are you doing, Chubbs? You're really making that 3v1, ain't you? Yes, we'll want him. Oh, he broke you guys up. Thank you. Yeah, even with a 3v1, I got one in. Throwing off everyone's game, it's kind of funny. Nobody knows what to do. Go for them!
Darn. Can't even score on ourselves.
You think we could try for a real game or no?
Nah, I think I'm done with Rocket League.
Two games?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Two games? Yeah, I didn't feel like it anyway.
Why'd you mention Rocket League?
It was fine until I started playing it, then I realized I didn't want to play it anymore.
Well, you want to switch over to No Man's Sky?
Sure.
Alright, No Man's Sky it is. We'll be right back. Aw.
Tragic.
Yes, I got it.
Oh. All right, where's
hello?
Down to the downtown, and this is the swirly beeper.
Does he have the fuck? Oh no! Up the whistle!
He does not
ending
have
with
the
with cities in.
Oh my god, he's going for boost.
Oh.
Okay, here he goes, attempting the swirly beep bopper. Oh, and he beats him with a booper. From downtown Uchiha with a lead and a beep.
Take a moment to appreciate this dance. All right, well, that's gotta get clipped. Gotta turn that in.
Go play No Man.
No! No! Fucking no! And furthermore, why?
Hey.
What do you guys want to do? More record league?
So I gave chat the option of Rocket League or something else. Or Hails. Mm-hmm. And I said I'd ignore them. So... heads, I guess. I don't have a point.
How do I jump off the zip line? Save it. I heard it. I see Ellie. No, I can't even.
Boys and girls of every age, won't you come to?
What?
This is our town of Halloween.
Nice.
Who's walked it in?
This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
It's like it was stuck in your car.
No, you're doing it better. You do it with like a smoker's voice. This is Halloween.
How did you know I was coming this way? Oh my god, my screen shares on.
It's not why, but.
Following the ball.
Just following the ball.
No way.
Yes! If my computer crashed at that moment, the song wouldn't. Like, this song's doing it.
Oh. Oh, sorry, sister. Hey, mom, can you make me a sandwich?
Back to the kitchen.
Oh, and he's gonna be off the stream real fast.
All right, we're back. We're just gonna do some No Man's Sky, chill. See some planets, who knows. Yeah, it wasn't originally going to stream, but since I figured we're playing games, I'll pop the stream up. For me, it's more of a chill day anyway. I do love the space menu loading screen. Really cool in VR if you ever play this game in VR. They say space is actually very dark, very black. You can't actually see the stars like you do here on the planet. I wouldn't believe otherwise. I gotta hire somebody. Space. Do that mission. Construct a storage container. Put another one on the frigate. That mission should be done. Unless I have to do that at the base. I have to do that at the base itself. What is there underneath the base? Like, anything? Mining beam module. OK. Okay. Take that. Interacting with the computer, I guess. Do the higher armor, get that underway. Upgrade my action suit. Looking like a no. Yep. Okay. go to the planet toxic. That's how I like to call it. Cheers. Get a good angle on this. That looks cool. Pipeline is not working. That's a shame. Did I screw something up? I must have screwed something up. Offline. Why is it offline? Got power going to it. What I did wrong here. Let's see. That would make sense. No way to store this stuff. I think I'd be right back. I'm back. Some batteries up in there. Magnetized sphere, I need a lot of that. One battery in here. Storm crystals while we're here. Ah, dang it, though. Stop with the ladder. Stop it. Give me a lot more charge.
still not sure. The pipeline should be connected to a storage unit. Guy says it's offline. By reconnecting it. That's connected. Charging it, no problem. These need power. Nope. This should be storing stuff. Supply grid, but you know what? What if I put one over to that and then connect that? If I have a silo here next to it, then I'll connect it to the pipes leading to the base. Thank you. That didn't really do anything. I'm not sure what I did wrong. Throwing a bunch of power though. But none of these are storing minerals or gas. Pipeline. I don't get it. I'll look this up later. For now, I think I'm going to end up going to higher in armor. Some of those quest lines out of the way. Get a few new exocrafts before I head out into space. Pilgrim needs silver. Thought I had a lot of silver. Must have used a lot of it. my Minotaur happens. Storage containers. Oh, stone crystals. That's good. This helped me with my silver problem. Huge. I don't know what it's useful though. Oh god, the appearance modifier, that's useful. New blueprints are we gonna get? Another module. Life support, that could be useful. Could be. We'll see. Are these stackable? I wonder if they're stackable. I already have one of those on my guy. Thank you. be the last one. Well, the next one would be the last one, at least. Let's check the landing pad. I already have one, though. Yeah, he's gonna make another one. Pad up here. Go to a new space station. I'm right on top of a bunch of craters. Thank you. crater, can I? Everything here wants to kill me. My job to be the space here. Space station party guard. Give me that sweet, sweet upgrade. Hire staff here. I think there's somebody can move over here. Ah, that's what he is. Gotta go over here, get him. Pick him up. Get the frigate out of here. Upgrade here. There's not a space war out here. I guess I'm in the crater, I believe. Oh. I'll just teleport to it in the anomaly. Sounds like I can get to blow stuff up. I feel bad for this dude. Remember, he gets wiped out. Doesn't know where he belongs. Well, he belongs to my ship. Talk to the Gek for a debriefing on my ship's expedition. Alright, with that, I think it's gonna be a short stream today, so... You guys want to stick around, I'm gonna set up a raid. Otherwise, you guys have a... good evening, good night, good morning, good whatever. We'll probably stream later again. I got a few things to take care of before I get back on tonight. See ya.
My only friend with a heavy machine gun in my hand. I beat mouse over and over again. 32 bits of endless fun. You're 1990 revolution. You're ahead of the game. You are the best. You're the SNK, king of MVS. You're the Japanese machine in a pretty red dress. When I'm playing, that's my. I wanna give you a kiss. Forget your me. When the she ran you, you just knock me out with those big ears. Oh, you're gonna be
seems that your journey has ended. Very sorry about that. It was always going to end this way, of course. If it weren't by me, it would have just been by some other, you know, terrible thing. Just, you could not imagine how terrible it would be. Just, I get scared thinking about it. Glad it's not me. It reminds me of a time I was speaking to my good friend Orville. We were sitting on a park bench watching the pigeons. I was on the left, he was on the... Wait, was I on the right or left? Anyways, it doesn't matter. We were sitting on there watching the pigeons. And I said to Orville, "Friend, those birds are frozen."